We have to remember that our freedom is not free, and that it is fragile, and that we have to cherish it and protect it, and we have to take advantage of the opportunities we get from freedom.